So I thought I would do a fun video for Mother's Day and rate which characters in Guardian Tales would make good or bad mothers. Bear in mind, I'm going to talk a bit about the characters' stories when making my decisions, so technically it could be spoilers, but it's nothing you can't read in the book entry. So let's start with Future Knight. She would make an excellent mother. She has been training as a big sister for almost all of her 30 years. I don't think this one is up for debate. Plate Voice is next, and I also think she would be a great mother, but I think she would have a living nanny to help. Lapis isn't ready, but in the future she probably would go in the great mom category. Marina I think would be a good mother, but probably extra straight out of love. Nothing but tough love. Arabelle would be a horrible mom, and no amount of time is going to help her to change. I think Eva would be a great mom, a lot like Future Knight, and she would be able to sing the sweetest lullabies. I don't think Barry would be a good mom, but only because of how she sacrifices for others. I don't think she would stop even after having a child, and after a while she would give up her memories for getting the child. Lupina is too self-absorbed to be a good mom. Not to mention, if her child becomes more famous than her, that would be horrible. I don't think Lan would make a great mom either. She doesn't seem like wanting to give up her work for motherhood, and her work involves a lot of travel and danger. I think Eugene would be a good mother, but she definitely would be one that hires a nanny as well. Tinia could be a good mother, but she is so naive that without help, things will go haywire. Vish would be a great mother. Again, like Knight and Eva, she has already embraced helping to raise a child, which in her case is Gurgus. Nari isn't ready. Bianca isn't ready, and I have no idea if she ever will be. Give FP a few more years and she will be a great mom. It is at this time that I notice how many female characters are in this game. Now hear me out on this one. Beth would be a great mom. She may raise her young on the wrong beliefs, but I truly think Beth has the ability to care for her child. At least before season 2. Maya has too bad a gambling problem to be a good mother. Rue would be a great mom. I think she might get home late for work more often than not, but I think she would do a good job as a mother. Gabrielle, horrible mother. Read her backstory to find out more. Lynn has a similar problem to Maya, but instead of gambling, it's drinking, and I don't think EA can help her. Definitely not going to be a good mom, even though she would try her best. Also, you should play her side story. Veronica would be a horrible mother. Read her backstory. I think Mariel is destined to be an auntie, especially if Barry were ever to have kids. As a mother herself, I don't think Mariel would want to have kids. Lilith would be an excellent mother. She has all the qualities of a high-achieving but loving mother. Since this video feels like it's getting long, I'm just going to sizzle reel all the other characters. Elvira, bad mom. Karina, good mom. Lorraine, good mom, although I don't know what she is. Lavi, not ready. Ayoba, good mom. Grimory, bad mom. Rachel, good mom. Hikate, good mom. Coco, good mom. Marianne, good mom. Sohi, good and bad mom. Mei, good mom. Akayuki, good mom in the future. Yuze, could go either way depending on the time. Aisha, good mom. Shapira, good auntie. Amy, bad mom. Catherine, bad mom. Rai, needs a few more years. Neva, good mom. And I think that's all the candidates in the Nintendo Switch version currently. I hope you enjoyed this video and let me know your thoughts in the comments. Until next time, my name is Kujet, so you can expect more Guardian Tales videos in the future.